Hello everyone, I'm Daya. I'm a Senior Product Manager with Azure BCDR team. Today in this video, I will show you the capabilities that Business Continuity Center offers to simplify your business continuity journey. So let's get started. Let me walk you through how Azure Business Continuity Center makes the BCDR journey easier for the customers. There is no setup or prerequisite required for the ABC Center. Customers can simply navigate to the Azure portal and access these capabilities without any additional management infrastructure. I have Azure Business Continuity Center open on my screen, and the first view where the user lands is the overview. The primary objective of this view is to provide you with the condensed snapshot or the summarized view from the various angles, like resources which are not protected, resources which are protected, and what is their current status, how your security configuration looks like, etc. This view also provides you the ability to employ the variety of filter, including the options like solutions, data source type, and in conjunction with the scope picker to help you switch between the Azure and the on-premises resources. These tools empower you to tailor your perspective, allowing you to concentrate on the specific information that aligns with your requirements. For an example, if you're a database administrator and want to look for only the SQL databases, you can go to the data source type and select the SQL in Azure VM and click on Apply. The entire information then gets filtered for the filter that you have applied. Moreover, you also get the ability to execute the core task from this particular view. The interactive tiles here are designed for the ease of use. These are clickable, and on click, these will seamlessly navigate you to the corresponding view where you can explore the comprehensive details regarding the specific resource types. I'm clicking on the Protectable Resources, and it shows me the list of all the virtual machines which are currently not protected. This view serves as a valuable tool for presenting your inventory for all your Azure resources that are currently without any protection. It also empowers you to protect the resources from this particular view, along with the flexibility to choose from the available solutions. Depending on the solution that you choose to protect your resource, it will seamlessly guide you through the corresponding workflow for the selected solutions. Once you complete the journey and protect the resource, you can see those resources in the protected items view. Protected items view serves as the centralized and at-scale view for overseeing your protection landscape across various solutions. This consolidated view empowers you to comprehensively assess the protection status of your resources spanning across the regions. Furthermore, it grants you with the ability to use a variety of filters, including solutions and data source type. Coupled with the versatile scope picker, it gives you the flexibility to seamlessly transition between Azure resources to view protection and the retention details. Augmented with the smart summary tiles allows you to personalize your view, allowing you to concentrate on the specific information that requires your interest. This particular view currently shows solution filter, which is selected as all. With this, it gives you the core common actions that is applicable across all the solutions. However, you do have the flexibility to switch to a specific solution. When you do so and click on a specific item, then you will see all the actions which are specific to that selected solution. This approach allows you to focus on the actions which are relevant to your chosen solution, streamlining your workflow and enhancing the efficiency. In addition to the existing protection, you also have option to strengthen the protection for the resources by protecting it with the additional solutions using the enhanced protection. Moreover, you can also access the detailed information about the specific protected item by clicking on it. When you do so, it can help you to see the various details for this particular item across the pillars like protection, retention, and security details. The security view within Azure Business Continuity Center serves as the tool to gain insight into how your security features are configured for protection data. Azure Backup offers a variety of security capabilities at vault level, including soft delete, immutability, multi-user authorization, etc. These capabilities create an additional layer of protection against the potential threats like ransomware attacks, malicious activities, and unauthorized admin actions. To simplify understanding, these capabilities are organized into the four levels. Details for these are available in the Help section in Business Continuity Center. This particular view helps you understand where exactly your resource stands in respect to those security levels. Moreover, you can access the specific item details to identify which vault it is protected in and also navigate to that specific vault to make the changes in the properties which impact the security levels. Business Continuity Center provides you the centralized view for the jobs across Azure backup as well as site recovery. Traditionally, monitoring the backup and site recovery task involved accessing the separate job views within Vault, which was cumbersome. ABC Center has improved this by introducing this consolidated view. This single view helps you simplifying the monitoring process, allowing users to track the progress for the task across backup and site recovery seamlessly. It reduces the operational overhead and provides an efficient way to oversee your data protection and disaster recovery actions. Protection policies view in Azure Business Continuity Center helps you understand the backup and the replication policies which you used for various protection-related configurations. Understanding which configurations are currently active and identifying any gap that require attention is crucial. The protection policies view provides you with a valuable tool for achieving this understanding. This view allows you to comprehensively manage the protection settings applied for your resources, ensuring the security and availability of your data. The view helps you understand the settings which you employed in this specific policy and also helps you modify these settings by navigating to the specific policy. It also helps you understand what number of resources are associated currently with the policy. This helps you understand if the policy is not in use, you can go ahead and take the actions to delete the policy.